truss structure or the mast portion between the two panels. The darker areas of the array are representative of the stiction phenomenon, thus the reason for stopping halfway or at about the 49% deploy point. That is the stopping point where the teams will allow the thermal conditioning to begin. That's about a 30-minute or so clock that will allow the warming of the solar arrays before the continuation of the deployment.